guys. That KSI versus Logan Paul fight. Trash, bro. It's trash. Absolutely trash. Oh, yeah, draw. Oh, you guys don't think that that's raid? Like, all of a sudden, KSI just calls to do that. Like, it's so good. Can we do a simple 360? Put it on the bar. Oh my god. The Jake Paul vs. Logan fight. It looks like Jake Paul got it. But I feel like the whole thing is kind of weird. But you know. Can I see him? Okay, dookie. To a fight. Everybody was like, sleeping and like, I feel bad for people who are like, trying to fly out there to London. But I do hear that it's gonna be, I have a big one that's gonna be in Los Angeles, so hopefully somebody can. No one wins, I'm gonna be pretty mad. I'm gonna fix the crap out of this. So, yeah. Oh, somebody gotta win. I don't even care if KSI won, okay? Oh, yeah. I think Jake Paul should win that. Thank you. Jake Paul is. Like, I don't have a blood out on him and everything. Yeah, guys, I still don't keep it like, aw, that was, I just feel bad for people that I don't know, so like, see the fight, this wasn't even worth it, like, I felt so bad for people that I don't know, I'm just gonna feel that way, I'm just gonna feel that way. Spent all that money. Was supposed to be like the biggest thing. 2018, supposedly. What happened? Your KSI was living there. I feel like that whole thing is like, it's possible that. Sorry about that, my phone fell. Take caution, guys, but what peace. I'm done with this video. I don't want to hear nothing more. No more about this fight. No more. I'm done.